Hello, welcome back to the layout. It's about 7 o'clock Christmas morning, so I wanted to wish everyone a Merry Christmas. And I hope you got that locomotive or a piece of rolling stock you wanted. Hope Santa left that for you. Right off the bat, you could probably notice some changes. I did go ahead and change this corner. I wasn't happy with the curved backing, so I went to the original squared off backing because I want to add more detail in the scrapyard there. But we do got to do some switching here. So let's go ahead and fire up the local and get to work. Also got my Christmas polar bear Coca-Cola mug this morning for the coffee. And histories we got to switch this morning are the scrapyard. They're ready for an empty. That one back there is full. And the lumber yard has emptied out that center beam and it's ready to be taken away. I'm gonna try my best not to bang the NCE wire against the tripod here. I noticed that in my last video. You can hear that every 5 seconds. So apologies if you sat through an hour of me banging the wire against it. Let me get a better angle. There we go. It's rough having the layout this high, but there was no other way to make it happen. You just gotta make the best of it, you know? Go ahead, flip our derailleur. And that's pretty much going to do it for this Christmas morning. The local here is going to head back to the yard. He'll sort these cars out and get them on the outbound track. Hope you all have a wonderful Christmas. Have a good one.